and Chris Angel, Believe by Cirque du Soleil. Please welcome the biggest name in magic since Houdini, Chris Angel. What's up, Las Vegas?
Very honored to be here, folks. The Frank J. Selke Trophy is given to annually to the best defensive forward in the league. And even though I'm not a hockey player, I can relate. After all, a great two-way forward maneuver, his stick with sleight of hand dazzles opponents by making himself appear, well, nobody sees him coming, and covers the other team's best player in order to make him, well, poof, disappear. Sounds like a good time to me. Let's take a look at this year's nominees.
The Frank J. Selke Trophy. Pavel Datsyuk's rare combination of on-ice awareness and stick handling ability have won him three straight Selke trophies. He had 71 takeaways in just 56 games. Ryan Kessler made life miserable for the opponent's top line every night. He won nearly 60% of his faceoffs and stole the puck 65 times. Jonathan Toews followed up a cup-winning season by doing everything in his power to get back. He led the league in face-off wins and pickpocketed the puck 93 times, second in the league.
And the Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to... Ryan Kessler.
People I want to thank, thank the Vancouver Canucks organization, Aquilini family, Mike Gillis and the management team, my mom and dad, my beautiful wife Andrea, our two beautiful kids. There's a ton of people that got me here, and I just want to say thank you. Thank you, guys.